A Mississippi inmate who tested positive for COVID-19 has now died. The unidentified state inmate passed away in a Greenville hospital. It's not known if the inmate died of the virus infection or other medical causes. Officials say the inmate had been ill for weeks and suffered from underlying medical issues. That inmate is the first reported case of a state prisoner testing positive for the coronavirus.